someone was shooting us. Did it heal?
It is healing the car, you were right. Yay. Holy shit. I thought there was no way at all to repair it. That's amazing. Good job.
I was just trying to do my thing.
I don't think anybody knows that because I never read it anywhere. Huh?
Someone's shooting us.
No, I'm running over stuff. Like right there. That was me running over something. I can't hear you.
I feel like I'm dumb.
Still can't hear you. Wait. Let me check this real quick. Huh?
I was saying I felt like a dummy. The hell is that?
Alright, shoot some scanners up in here. See if anybody's here. Try shoot one in the building, if you can.
I know, I'm sorry.
All right. No, that's alright. Oh, we picked somebody up. Yeah, somebody on the top floor. But it's a NPC, so we're fine.
Should I come out or no?
You can. Nobody's here. They're gonna be coming here. They're not here yet. So we gotta think of what we wanna do.
Do we have enough room for if the storm gets closer?
Yeah, we're like in the middle. Like the end of the game might happen around here, so if we wanna do something smart, yeah. You know what, here, come with me all the way upstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
I got a plan.
Hi.
Hey, alright, come up here.
Okay.
Nobody will know we're up here. And then here. Stand next to me. Actually, wait, let's come this way. Come stand next to me over here. Nice.
This is awesome.
Okay, I'm gonna build a couple more so to confuse people. Alright.
Will we be able to see them coming?
Hold on.
I have my little scanner, but
I'll be able to. You probably don't want to shoot that.
Okay.
Are you able to look at the wall and hit circle, like hold circle down? Or not circle, your build button?
A?
I guess.
That?
Are you able to see through the walls now?
No.
Like, wait. Like, are you able to edit the wall? Like, try it again. Hold circle down, though. Like, look at it, and or A.
It says A for edit.
Yeah.
I could build material and rotate.
But if you're editing, you should be able to see through the wall. You keep playing with that, see if you can get it, because I could see through them all. Oh, shit. We're actually out of the storm now. We're like right out of it. Oh, this would have been cool.
So we got both?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Okay. I know. Almost. Alright, let's get in the car. Not the smoking one. Oh, shit.
Who? Where?
I don't know.
Oh, it's.
That's me. Here, get in.
I'm getting in. Oh. Get in. Go. Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Alright. Wish I had a sniper rifle up here.
Uh-oh. What the fuck?
It's alright, we're good.
Let's see. I have a heavy assault rifle and what does that say? It looked like a submarine gun? Submachine gun?
Submachine gun.
I like submarine. We should just put a bunch of castles down here.
Well, we're gonna have to move again, but wait, so let's see. They're down there shooting. Let's try this. There's 10 people. I see. Oh, someone's coming.
What do we do?
Shoot him. Alright, they're dead.
I tried shooting, but it didn't do so good.
Alright.
I'm staying by the car here, just in case. Do you want me to do the scanner?
Nah, you don't have to. See, someone's got a sniper. Fuck. Stay back.
Okay.
Alright, we gotta start going forward. Alright, I gotta get in the car.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Feels so bad.
Get in as soon as you can.
Go.
Alright, we're gonna roll down quietly.
Okay.
Shit, hold on.
Sure you don't want me to do a scanner?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Fuck. Oh, you can scan wherever you want.
Okay.
Nice.
Can you see him?
Yep. Keep shooting him towards him.
Seven.
Fuck.
Got him.
Nah, the other guy did.
Oh.
I see them both. Fuck. Just missed them. One's down. See where he is?
No. Oh, yeah.
Got him.
You won! Mm-hmm. Good job. Yeah, you did it.
Glad as hell I grabbed that when I did. I almost didn't. The rail gun. I was like, I need something long distance.
Good job.
You roll.
No, you roll. You roll, Derek. Thanks, I know.
Yeah, that was cool. They didn't know where we were the whole time until I shot at them. You don't care.
I care. I fucking care. So now, all of my hard work and my number 30 is gonna go away.
Well, now you get to start over from the beginning, so you'll have a lot of time to get further. And if there's enough stuff in the next one that looks appealing, get the season battle pass, then you'll be able to get all the stuff.
I was thinking of just getting it anyway, if you are gonna play with me, and then I could collect the things.
Alright. Swamp to the left.
Let me know where.
Go. Well, yeah, I'm trying to make this my job, playing. I know it's going to be a lot of hard fucking work to get all the followers, but it's going to pay off. That's going to be worth more than a money at this point I'm lost. Oh, shit. Yeah, because if I can get as many followers as I need to start getting paid with this, then I'll have so many people for, like, when my movie's ready. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And stuff like everything will work around the followers. Right. Like, if I was an actor, or, you know, even as I'm trying to be, like, a filmmaker, like, you're always going to need your crowd, so.
Right. And you could make money doing this, too, right?
Well, that's what I'm saying, yeah.
How much, like, do you do, like, per viewer, or?
No, they start advertising and all kinds of stuff.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you start getting, like, at least $250 a month. That's when it starts, when they start putting
that's
ads
insane.
And stuff. Yeah. And it, but, you know, people make, you know, hundreds of thousands a month, so.
Mm-hmm.
So if I can get my damn cousin to do it, then both my cousins will have some kind of something to do instead of just sitting around at home all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And it'll help me out a lot, too. If they help me. Got a scanner gun here for you.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna drink one of these small potions. And you have two of them.
Okay. And you said the blue is better than the green, right?
Yeah. Here, there's a big potion there too. Take the two small ones first, and take the big one. So you'll be full. I'm gonna go get started.
Oh, you left it down here.
Yeah, all your stuff's over there.
Thank you.
Yeah, those colors, you might want to get down, because they're in a lot of games. Like, white or colorless. Green, blue, purple, orange.
Okay.
Don't forget to drink the big potion.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I have the little potions still.
Oh, that's why I said to drink the small ones first.
Oh, I'm sorry. I got confused.
Yeah, no, it's alright. But no, you, the small ones only... Here, over here. The small ones only bring you up to 50. You can't go past 50 with the small ones.
Oh, there was another one over there.
Yeah. Sorry, I should have explained it better.
I misunderstood. I'm a dummy.
No, it's like that with the bandages and the med kits. The bandages can only bring you up to 75. You need the med kit to get to it. The med kit will give you a full 100.
Right.
Yeah, this big potion always gives you 50. The small ones are 25, only up to 50.
Okay.
It's tricky.
This car has more in it.
Alright, cool.
Not very much, but...
Anyway, I'm just gonna grab these fireflies real quick.
Okay.
Okay. Can you shoot that place with a scanner?
Yep.
Just looking to see if there was a treasure chest. There was.
Can you shoot in there?
Nah, it's alright. Gonna get to the gas station. Well, there should be gas cans right here at the hot dog stand. You want a hot dog?
Yeah, or
it's actually a pizza stand.
Look it.
What do you want on it? Oh wait, they said they'll be right back. It said, look, it says the pizza's good, but the burgers suck.
That's great. There's a med kit here. Do you want me to get? Sorry, go ahead.
No, that's up to you. I'm just looking for. There should be a gas can here. Oh, here's two. Yeah. Yeah, they need the gas cans to run the truck. Yeah, it's called. See how it's called the Pizza Pit? They made the real restaurant in real life, and the people dress like the tomato guy and all that stuff.
That's great.
Missed my turn. I'm sorry, I can't hear you, but there's a mythic chest. Sick. Oh, somebody's down there.
Shut up.
I missed it. How cool would that have been, though? That would have been epic. Oh, good job.
There he is, right there.
Good job. Hang on. Shoot again. Oh. He's dead.
I don't feel like that's the last. Oh, in the house, I think. Oh no, that's this UFO.
UFO.
Wait, or the spaceship, the thing above us? I don't know. I felt something shot at us again. I guess I.
All right, this is gonna be crazy because 30 people. We're gonna be catty corner, just a little junkyard. The good llama. Unless we could get up here.
No.
Shit, I fell out of the car.
There's a chest up there.
It's actually a...
There's one at the bottom too, and one here.
Okay. I'm able to get alien artifact. Nice.
Good. Oh wow, I see it too. Is that the same one?
I guess, yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Oh. Wow.
Alright, we can zombie-proof this place for now.
Okay.
I got a gas can. I guess I'll just throw it right here. Alright, come with me upstairs. Don't know I plan to hit the gas can.
I don't know either.
Shit, there's a higher mountain right here. You always want to get the high ground. We should actually go up there.
Can we go up there?
Yeah.
Where are you?
On the ground.
You jumped?
Onto something.
You're
wait, there's
crazy.
There's a chest right here. Hang on.
There's a
chest.
Another one?
Yeah. Oh, wait, it looks like it's gonna be out of the circle? Or no? Here, wait.
Yeah.
Alright, then actually, you know what? Come over here.
Where are you? Oh, God.
They'll never see us over here.
So, are we gonna just stand here, or castle, or what should we do?
Yeah, I think let's just chill here.
Do you want me to shoot,
I think we should just be silent.
Okay. I'll be peace.
Actually, you know what? Here, come with me.
Maybe that's a shark?
I don't know, but they're gonna be coming.
Where are you? I lost you. I'm trying to find
I'm in
you.
The cabin.
Okay. Do you want me to shoot a thing at the cabin or no?
No, I'm already in it. Okay. Alright, we're gonna pull an Anne Frank. Come up here. Yeah. Yep. I'm sorry. Wait, quick. They're coming. They're coming.
I'm trying. Can't get up. Fuck. I can't get up there.
Alright.
What? Sorry.
Sorry. Alright, so let's just hide. Oh shit, we're right out of the storm again.
Are you kidding me?
It's alright. Let the... Someone's flying a UFO out there.
That's right, you don't want to be.
Hear him. I'm just gonna take a peek. Oh, the UFO just crashed.
Okay.
Let's take it off again. See?
Yeah.
I don't know if that was smart or not. But they're all fighting around there.
Why don't you take a shield?
Alright. I didn't realize I was half down. Thanks for letting me know.
And you don't want me to shoot the plasma cannon?
They're really far. I don't know if it'll reach. But we gotta start moving.
Okay. Here.
Shit. We gotta... What? Fuck. We can't get to the zip line.
Why?
Because the storm's in it now. Come with me quick.
Coming.
Fuck, you're just... Still got the UFO, damn.
Fuck.
Nice. Yeah. He went over the edge, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, try to get behind a rock, because someone's shooting from up there.
Let's see. Yes. Okay.
Shit. Shit. Alright, you can start shooting your scanner things.
There.
One's down. All right, that team is dead.
You're awesome.
It's the other team. Are you shooting them scanner things behind us?
Not behind us, I'm sorry, I did in front.
No, it's alright. It is them then. They're shooting them. They're trying to climb up. Shit, they're building. Start shooting them. See the building?
Where?
Right here.
No.
One's down. Shit.
Good
job. Got him. Nice.
So crazy awesome at this game.
Thanks. I've been forgetting to upload these.
Hey, what the hell is your deal? Do you